joined by Hofstra head coach Christina Hernandez following her squad's 3-0 loss to Seton Hall. Coach, what ultimately happened tonight?
I think we just kind of broke down. It got a little frantic, and instead of them regrouping quickly, you know, we weren't able to really catch up. Offensively, we needed to do some more and really attack the seam, and we didn't do a very good job of that today.
Coach, 26 attack errors. Was that as much you guys as it was Seton Hall, or did their blocking play a role in that?
I think it was more us. You know, I think that they got blocked a few times, and instead of them trying something different, they just either kept hitting into the block, or, you know, they were just kind of erring in the net, and not something that we really train, you know, with them. You know, we teach them to get after the block and tool high hands, and they weren't doing that very well today. We weren't on our end, so I think that played a huge part in our attacking errors.
Obviously, as the season's progressed and people have noticed the success of Kelsey Wills, teams are now keying on her. You could see them, almost the excitement that they were getting from stopping her. Do you think that played a role in Kelsey's mind tonight?
No, you know, I think she got blocked a few times, and, you know, I think instead of her trying to hit the line or tool, she just kept kind of going in the block, and we wanted her to do something different. So, you know, I think that we know that everybody's going to kind of camp out on Kelsey, and we've got to keep training her to be able for her to be able to keep scoring.
Despite the outcome, solid match out of Nikki Kinnear, 13 kills, only one error. Talk about her trying to, like, regroup the team tonight.
Nikki did a great job. You know, she was really attacking. She was getting after the holes and seams that were in the block, and she kept going and going, and that's, you know, we needed everybody else to kind of follow suit, but Nikki did a really good job, and she definitely held our offense today.
Can a match like this be a positive at some point as you try to regroup for the weekend? Almost bring it back down to earth a little bit, or is that, can you not take a positive out of this?
I think it's more of a reality check maybe than a positive. You know, I think that we need them to understand that we're going to continue to play tough competition, and we need them to be really resilient and play point for point, not worry about their mistakes.
Ultimately, going into the Mean Green Invitational, which obviously has some quality opponents in it, what do you have to work on the next couple days in practice before you leave?
You know, we've just got to keep calm and play cool. That's the way we play volleyball. I think it's really important for us to be able to do that. That's why we're successful. So, you know, we've got to get back in the gym tomorrow and keep training the way we do so we can get ready for this weekend.
Thank you, Coach.
Thank you.